Here's a shot of the Pink Creek River from within Rochester behind La Puma's and across from whatever that restaurant is that has seating on the outside. And you can see we're on the bridge, just kind of looking at the river as it winds all the way down from Lake Orion.